is to work from school because I like that schedule. I like that's doing the same thing. It makes me happy to get up every day and come here. Like, I know, and when all my stuff is here, my materials are here. If something happens, I can run over and grab it. And when we do come back, I want the kids to be familiar with our room. I don't want them to come in January and be like, oh, where's our classroom? This is what our classroom looks like. So we give a tour of our classroom. Like, all right, here's where your stuff would go. Here's where your mailboxes would go. So we try to get them excited. My favorite part of being a teacher is the connections I can make with the students, like their aha moments. Like on Zoom yesterday, the kid couldn't remember what an eraser was because I have dual languages, so second like language learners. And I'm like, okay, what's at the top of a pencil? And he's like, an eraser! And like he was so happy and so excited. And it's like moments like that. It's like I'm in the right profession and I'm doing what I love, and the kids are getting it and making those connections. So I think that's the best part for me, and in person and in remote too, because you can see it over Zoom, the excitement and the connections. And
I think it's changed the way I teach, where I need to be more intentional of what I'm teaching. I don't have them for a long time like I usually do, so it's like I have them for that hour, and in that hour, I want to get them everything they need to know in that hour. But I want to make sure I'm making connections with them and they're understanding why we're doing this and how we're going to do it and how it's going to impact them in the future.
I'm sending way more emails now, making way more phone calls now than I did in person. So I feel like I know the kids a little bit better and the parents. Some parents, when in person, we only meet them at conferences or meet and greet, where now I'm calling them once a week, I'm sending emails, they're emailing me back. So I think that's a benefit, that I have more communication with parents. And everyone's on Zoom and Zoom goes down. So it's like that stuff that's out of our control. I think that's the biggest struggle so far. But almost all our kids get on, they get on every day. They get on for me and for my partner Veronica's class, so they're on two Zooms and they are amazing at it. I'm so shocked and proud of them for being able to manage two classrooms, two Zooms, all of that.
It's nice having my student teacher with, because she's able to look at the kids too, and if I don't see a hand raised, she'll call in the kids. So it's nice having someone to help with that and engage them, or say, oh, I see you have your notebook out, good job, or kiss your brain, you did a great job, I'm so proud of you. I think positive reinforcement too. The kids love it when we call on them, even if their hands aren't raised, because they can get big smiles on their face over Zoom. It's really sweet. Seeing the kids, even on Zoom, it's like they're still my kids and I still like miss them and want to see them and get to know them, even though it's on Zoom, because their little faces are just so sweet. They're so cute.